Hey guys, welcome to another video where today we are going to be playing Rec Room. And I'm with my buddy Luke here, the lunky boy.
Hello.
It went straight under the couch, okay. But today we're going to be doing a quest game called The Blooming Adventure. And now I'm just going to skip to the start of the adventure. So, thank you guys for watching. And we're here. We're in the Blooming Adventure. Okay, let's see if my friend just loaded in. Make sure you guys sub to his channel, The Lunky Boy. I'll leave a link down in the description below. Make sure you subscribe. You'll mean a lot. Now, this is Welcome to the Dreamcatcher Camp. Okay, dude, so I guess we just walk around. See what's going on. Now, this is a story mode game. Let's see.
Why is his voice doing that?
It's like Pokemon. It just sounds like Pokemon. We meet there. Wait, it says, go through the forest and follow the path. We meet there. Okay. Oh, who's she? It's cold.
Haley, come back, come back. Hey, come on, come on.
What?
Look. Look at his board. Look what it shows on it. It's not even an it's just a shark, a rabbit, then. Okay.
Boy! Okay, now let's see here. It's cold.
It's cold.
Reassuring. Okay. Who's this dude?
Let's go to that building first.
Hey there, scouts. The dinner is ready. Talk to Roy near the cave. He'll guide you to the cafeteria.
There's a Bible. That's not a Bible.
Wait, what?
And here?
Oh my gosh.
Wait, where is
Oh, look at the little kid. Hi. My name is Bill and I like candy. I see that. I'm like...
I like how I did that!
Yeah.
I like how I did that okay. So much. Look what it just did. Look. Wait, go back. Come on. Wait, watch this. Will he do it now? I like how he turns the back of the chair, holds his hands, and then like turns back. Bro, I feel like that's, I don't know why, I just think that's cool.
No, I think that is cool, that is.
Where do we go?
Oh, we go over here. Duh, we go over here. What am I? The cafeteria is, let's see what the cafeteria is.
I think it's in the cave.
Yep, in the cave. Okay, let me click on the door.
Wait, before we go in any, this is start the quest. And then, that's where you left off.
Ready? I'm gonna do it.
Go through here.
Okay. Oh, and we're here. Okay, he's loaded in. Let's just wait a little bit. Okay, guys, look, Luke. I realize this is the first time I played this game, but look at this. I realize this. Look at that. Look at the animation on that. Look how smooth.
Oh, dang. Come here, dude.
It just goes back in. That's so cute.
Did you see me float?
Oh wait, look, the cafeteria.
What's this? It's just water.
The cafeteria. Okay, today's menu. Peas and cans.
That's beef. This is legit just peas and cans.
Wait. Oh, look, it's a frog.
That noise?
Whoa.
Oh, that's what made the noise.
Oh, look, his head's moving. Cool. And he's blinking his eyes. What detail in this game. This is a nice forest, though. I do like the forest look.
Oh.
Very nice. Oh, look, the cafeteria. Look, it's the cafeteria over here. We got to wait in line. Please wait in line here. Okay. Luke, we got to wait in line.
Dang.
Uh-oh. Wait, what's going on? Wait. Oh!
Oh, dude!
Oh! What is this?
Oh, this is cool. You know one of the berries or something. Oh, you can't.
Wait,
this
what
is actually pretty nice.
What is this?
It's actually pretty nice. I like how it's falling. I'm going to just, make my knees weak, so it just makes me feel like I'm actually falling.
Same. Oh my gosh. That works.
Like where I'm like tilting back a little bit and then like.
Wait, we're about to touch the ground.
We're falling.
No. Wait, whoa, it's all white.
Hold on. Oh, we landed.
Okay, we landed.
It's gone. Go through.
I did, but it's not letting. Oh, wow, okay. We are here.
I'm just waiting for you.
Okay, real time save system. Wow. Leave, crash, and come back anytime.
So if my time
inventory,
right now, I can still
inventory, be safe, be sure to make sure your session's in private. Let's see what this says. Find parts of Dreamcatchers to unlock new worlds. Oh, so these are the worlds. These are all the worlds. Okay. Try to collect a maximum of scout tokens for better rewards.
Should we
go
here?
Return in the... Whoa, what the heck is going on?
New world available. Let's go on here. Right here. Oh, we already did. Do we have to go back through there?
No, you have to go here. You have to go in this door. Hold, I just want to see what all... Wait, before we go. Come back. I just want to see what all these worlds are. Okay, I could just tell this one's Candyland.
This is a candy.
Yep, yeah, candy. Easily. Let's see what this is. Farming, because I see carrots.
Look at that, though.
I think
they're
I see
huge.
Carrots. What are those? I think
it's... That looks like a hand.
No, wait.
Actually, I think about it, it doesn't. No, it doesn't, really. It just looks like... Look, those are dandelions. You see how it's like, It's just...
Oh, so it must be forest, I think?
Bruh.
Okay, this is mushroom land. And then that's cloud land. I would say that's
this
underwater,
like
though.
Mushrooms
I do think
clouds.
That's underwater. I do think that's underwater. And that's air. Okay, so
that
then
might be. I hope it is. That'll be cool.
And let's, so then let's go here, then.
Yeah, that's the Sky Island. That's the book we saw. The Sky Island.
Oh,
the
that book, is.
That was that, that I thought there was.
The Bible. Okay, so wait. So, vegetable world. This is vegetable world. Seed, drink catcher, and three tokens. Oh, wow. Oh, that's a token. What are those seeds? They
yet.
Will destroy my field if I if I ever use them. If you want it, just take. Oh, do not.
Throw seeds.
Okay.
Can we pick up the axe?
Oh, do not throw the seeds yet, because I learned that it's gonna. Okay. If you ever use them, if you want it, just take the bag. It's gonna.
Can I put it in my pocket or something?
Oh wait, look up here. Up here on this.
Where you at?
It's a token.
Oh, nice.
You got it?
Wait, so we have to find... two more. When do we throw this? Like, when does it matter?
I know when it matters, because I've done this before I started recording, but... Oh, look. See, I told you, there's peas in this thing. Okay. Ah, this new pea maker, can't... Okay. Just... You know, I'm gonna let y'all read it.
Should we grab something
yeah,
here?
Yeah, grab
that's
that, grab that.
No, wait, before we do that, what did we do with the seed?
Oh, no, that's after. Leave that there, like, somewhere. We're gonna need after. Okay. So, fill the three cans. Oh, Luke, look at this. Fill the three cans with the correct color peas. Yeah, so look, fill the cans with the correct color peas to complete this challenge.
So this is red?
So so I'm gonna do the middle one, do the green. Do not let the black ones go in. Okay, yeah, you do that one.
Shoot the bad ones?
Yeah, shoot the bad ones, the ones that don't match the color. And if you get a bad one in there, it restarts. That's free. That was yours.
Huh.
I'll help you out. I'm waiting for one of mine to come in here.
Oh no.
Okay, come on in.
Get
green.
That one away.
No, shoot.
This one at
yes,
you.
Yes, good.
I can't shoot that one at you. I don't think it's... Oh, it did, though.
Oh, you did. Good.
One on my side.
Okay.
I'll try to hit on your side. There.
Oh!
It's gonna bounce to your side. No, that's yellow.
Nope. Oh, no, it went in the yellow. Oh, I shot it out of the sky.
I just need orange. Bro, I lagged so hard.
Oh, I restarted.
I still have 4 out of 7. Come on. Get away.
Come in here. Go in there.
No,
come in here.
Don't hit that one. Hit that one before you hold that one. Oh, yeah, that one's a green.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna cut till we're done with this. Oh, just gonna cut.
Good one. We just got this. Oh, this one, yeah.
Let's go, we did it.
Cool.
Let's go, we did it.
The gun. Wait, what do we do now?
Explosive P unlocked.
Explosive P?
Available in the seed bag.
This is... So... We just have it now? Do we have to grab it or something?
Yep.
Okay, cool.
I think we have to just, yeah.
Cool, then what do we do now?
Go back here, vegetable world. We did it. Okay. Oh, we tried to cut it down. They are so hard. I'm sure we could climb on it.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, I found, look. Okay, this is explosive pea. Sure, they are so hard, I'm sure.
This one's a grow one.
Oh, that's a grow. Hold up. Sure, I can climb it. Okay, I climbed it. Okay, we don't need to... Oh, I know what to do here. Look. I think I know what to do here.
I gotta not throw it like... I'm gonna throw it like right where the green part is. Maybe it just explodes?
Where you at? Oh, you're over there?
How does it explode?
Oh, right there! Oh! Oh, don't throw it. Watch out, watch out, watch out! I got it.
Yeah. Just, like, set it right next to it.
Oh! Dude,
let's go! Dang, that was a big barrel.
Okay, guys, I think we figured it out. Peace!
Yeah, music!
Look! Dream Hub! Welcome back! Back to the Dream Hub, guys! So we did figure it out. All we had to do was just take the explosive pee. We didn't know what we were doing. Hey, yo! Come on!
I was still AFK. It still makes... Okay, step on that. There's a dream catcher.
Oh, this world!
Oh, yeah, let's go! This one looks cool. Look at the top, though. Just don't go through the door yet. Look,
oh, that's a
here.
City! That's a city!
Can I fall off the edge? I can't.
You can't? Okay.
That actually looks so cool. Okay, we gotta
We gotta do that. I'll do it. Wow, guys, I can't wait to see what this world has to offer. Oh, I fell! Oh!
It took forever to
learn. I fell. Yeah, but I fell. Look, there's a scout token over there.
I'm guessing you
Nope. Oh, wait, look, what about these seeds?
There we go. Maybe you're going to use one to grow? Yeah, get the grow seed. And throw it next to it.
That should be able to work. Yeah, you ready, guys? I'm going to yeet. No!
Dude, did you see that?
Oh, I fell again.
Dude, seriously, look at this.
What?
There's something flying in the sky.
Let me see.
Did you see that? Look down there.
Oh, whoa, what is that?
A lot better than mine, dude. I joking. They're actually bad, dude. Okay, hurry up.
Oh, I know. Oh, this is a parkour. This is something I'm not good at.
It's actually pretty easy, because you can just climb on top of one of them. Stuff. I fell down here, and now I need a seed to get back up.
I got you, bro.
Wait, there's something up here. Oh, wait, are you done? Are you there yet?
Where you at?
I fell. Give me a sec. I'm back.
I see another token. In a hole?
Okay, you see this? Yeah, right here. Ooh, throw one right there.
Got you, bro. Right there.
Throw a seed right there. Okay, nice. Okay, down. It doesn't matter. There's something up. There's something here anyways. Just be careful. You can't fall off the edges.
Is that a new seed? Nothing?
Can it be the glowing seed? So now we can see in the...
Oh, wait, oh my!
What? Hello?
I fell out.
Oh. That has to be the new seed we get.
Oh, wait, right here. Oh, what? Over here. Come here. I found it. It's very dark.
Oh, you don't? Well, I'll be coming back soon.
Okay, it's parkour.
No, we can grab the flower. I'm so dumb.
I found it. Oh, I fell off the edge.
We can
grab the flower. I fell. No.
No, you have the flower now. You can use it now.
For light?
Yeah, you can use it for light. Just throw it down and you should just be able to carry it around and it should light up the area.
Okay.
Yeah, I just made it to the end. There's a house. I'm gonna wait for you.
That was a really long throw I did. That was pretty good. Not gonna lie. That was a pretty good throw.
I fell.
His voice cut out, bro. No!
Yeah, I got one. Don't worry. No, what are you doing?
I lost the thing.
The bag?
It's up there. Oh, no. I think I just messed it all up. Dude, oh.
Where'd it go?
It went back at spawn.
Yeah, whatever. I'm just gonna keep going.
Why? Okay. Yeah, me too. I don't know.
We might not need it. So it's fine, I think.
It is pretty dark, though.
There we go. Yeah, look, come up here. It looks so cool, too, what we're about to do.
Oh, wow. That was pretty cool.
Look, turn around the house. Look at this. I think we float through the hole.
Do it. Oh, my! Yo, you got it! Oh, but spawn.
Now what do we do?
Go back to spawn is what we need to do, but I don't know how.
Let's go up here.
Oh, the bag's right here! It's right there! Oh, I fell!
Do you still have the bag, though?
Yes, I still got the bag. Maybe my job should be carrying the bag.
As you say that.
I'm glad we're carrying the bag now.
Come on, I almost fell.
That's very beautiful, by the way. Very beautiful flower.
Oh, we need a bomb. We need a bomb.
Oh, I fell. I keep on falling, guys. Don't judge my parkour skills.
Yay. Get the bomb. That was the wrong...
Wait, no, let me see it.
No, it wasn't.
Here, let me see the bag. Let me see the bag.
Was it always a coconut?
Yeah, it's like...
Okay, let's go.
Whoop.
Yeet. Yeet. Oh, no. Don't tell me we have to do this. I'm ready. Oh, right down here. Right down here.
I'm a cheat, bro. I'm a cheat.
I don't think you can.
Oh, wait. Get me out. Get me out. No.
Okay, this is scary. This is actually, like, pretty cool, though.
But yeah, it is. Oh, I had to wait for it to go all the way back to start because I jumped it.
I almost fell.
But at least we got one of the tokens, at least. That's all I care about. Scout tokens.
Ooh,
I'm going to sit down real life for this, guys, you know, because I'm just standing. But okay, here we go. Ooh. Okay. I might have to stand, though.
The last one is right here. There's one more right there. I just had... Oh, my goodness. Oh, I made it. I made it. I made it. Well, I want to wait for you for this part because it looks cool.
Oh! Oh, okay.
Wait for me.
I try to make
me.
That
I'm
jump.
Yeah, let's go. 3, 2, 1, jump.
Oh!
Oh, dang!
Wait, why are we in the sky?
Right there, right over there, right over there.
Okay, we have to jump here. Wait, where we have to go there now? Yo, we in heaven?
Hey, we get! Okay, go through this.
Sky high! Camel fell.
I just noticed. Look, there's blimps everywhere, too.
You didn't notice that?
No, I never noticed that. Okay, let's go.
Okay.
Mine was so... Why do we need swords? Why is there a sword here? There's weapons.
Get push
weapons.
Me if you're laggy. Oh, no.
There's weapons. There's weapons.
Get oh, one. I think this might be a boss fight. Oh, I'm laggy.
Yeah, I'm laggy. Oh. Push it. Push.
Oh, wait. Not yet. I'm not laggy yet. Oh! Whoa!
I'm really
yeah,
laggy.
Yeah, laggy. Push it. Push it. Push it.
Oh. Laggy. Oh, what was that? What was that? You.
Whoa, who is that? Oh, no! Get away from me. Is this like a boss? Let's go. Doc, hit her, hit her.
Oh, no, 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 no!
Bro, I'm still laggy, though.
Oh, no!
Bleeding? It does? Oh, it does. Okay. That was a very hard lag, and I'm out. Oh. Okay, we gotta hit it 3 more times.
How do you know?
Because look at these lights. We hit it 1 more time, that one's gonna turn on. Watch. Look, see, that one's on. Oh. Then, oh, when you die, two lives to get taken away, so we gotta quit without dying. Okay, we gotta hit it 2 more times, without getting knocked out.
Oh, I got knocked out, no!
Good job.
No!
We're down by, like, 2 lives left. If we die, then we die. Hey, I hit her. Okay, we're good. You gotta swipe it from the side. You have to like get out of her way and swipe it on the side. Yeah, like that. Boom. There we go. 2 left. 2 more hits. Oh my gosh, I was really lucky. Hit it. One more. One more. There you go. Here we go. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Let's go! Get out! That was a very terrible throw.
Get out of here! Oh no, don't do that!
Get out!
She's about to attack us again! Wait, no, she's not. Here's the next part!
What is this? Piece collected.
Yeah, music though. We try the thing I was talking about, where you put your middle finger on the trigger instead of the pointer finger.
It does feel like I'm grabbing though.
It does. Like, I don't know why. It just does. Just because you're like actually gripping your whole hand instead of just your finger. You're just like.
Oh wait. Oh, this one, the Candyland.
Candyland. This one I feel like is gonna be cool because I feel like there's gonna be like a. There was a boss in the last one. Let's go.
There's 9 tokens, okay, bro. Here. Look at this.
Bro, just imagine. Wait. Oh, I was hoping you. What? I was like, why does that look like Sugar Rush? Like, you know?
Oh, there's a token up there. There's a token. I wanna go get it.
Why does it look like Sugar Rush? Oh, you had to throw your thing down. Throw your thing down.
Or
we might be able to do this. Yeah, you're gonna have to throw your thing. No, but like legit from Wreck-It Ralph. Why does it look like Sugar Rush? Like.
It is legit, though. It legit is though. Yes.
Nice.
Oh, I see another one up on a tree. You see that?
A tree? Wait, where?
Yo, there's over there.
It's referencing from, you!
Hold up.
There's small people. Have you seen the small people yet?
No, I have not. I haven't been this far in the game yet.
Dude, look at this. Look at this giant chicken. Look at the giant chicken.
Oh, it's chocolate. Ooh, I want to eat that.
Wait, look at this. Look at this.
Whoa, wait, she's tiny, bro.
Hi, sweetie.
I know I'm adorable, but you look so strong.
Why are you so ugly, though? Dang. Oh, so ugly, tough. Okay, I thought you said...
So, so ugly, though.
Candy machine?
Okay, candy machine.
Give you this coin.
Give it to me.
We can't take it. We have to do this first.
Ah. I can't see anything.
Which one do you want?
Oh. Oh, bro, I want this. Go pink one, though.
Please keep your hands and cross
legs. Yeah, again, we don't have legs.
In case of emergency, please drop your glass. Glass what?
Let's just go, dude. Get the, like, get whichever one you want. Bro, I'm in the pink one, bro. Okay, right, before awesome.
Look at this.
What is that?
Look at this. R and R's.
M&M's. Yeah, you guys. Before we go on ahead, I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you did enjoy, make sure you like. If we get up to about 5 to 6 likes on this video, I will do a part 2. So if you do want me to do a part 2, make sure to like. And I'll see you in the next one.
It.
See you later. Hey guys, just a quick message before we end the video. I just want to show you a quick funny clips that me and Luke took together before we went on this journey. So, DJ, roll the clip. Why are you spinning, bro? Why are you spinning?
I'm actually getting dizzy.
It's a beautiful day outside. I'm looking for a snack. Huh, let's see what's in the fridge. Wait.
Hey.
Whoa! I'm good. I'm gonna jump in the pool now. Stay away. No, I'm good.